Good morning, students. In previous class, we discussed about how to find ascending and descending order of fractions. Aashi class ke students ko padhenge. Your next topic is which is largest fractions. Students, yahan pe aapko two fractions diye gaye hain, isse aapko identify karna hai ki kaun si fraction yahan par largest hai ya greater hai. To dekhiye, jab aise situation hai ki dono ki side aapko denominator common given hai, theek hai, same given hai.
Because inka multiply kiska zyada aa raha hai,
fractions. Let's come to the next. Yes, your next is name the whole fractions and arrange them. They will ascending. Very well, and rest of